here at Geneva for a few hours before we go to Lucerne. Public transport so we can go up to different mountains, and we had to come back to the hostel to get jackets and scarves and beanies and
because it's
like
gonna
that.
Be really cold up there.
Yeah, so today we are doing the first one. There won't be snow, but it's got a really beautiful view over Lucerne. And then tomorrow we are going to a mountain that has glaciers and snow, and it's gonna be freezing, but it's gonna be so beautiful and we can't wait. Mountain right now. Oh my gosh, we're waiting in the line for like 20 minutes when we realized that was the line for tickets. We already had tickets, so we just went straight up, and oh my gosh, this is amazing. It is incredible.
Thank you.
I've got 3 cords that charge Apple iPhones. None of them work. I've bought one with me and then 2 whilst traveling, and they're all broken, so they're trash. And in other news, I am sick, and Kim will probably get sick very soon. That is our 2-day pass, and we can use it on any public transport. So we're using it to go up to mountains. So today we are going up to a mountain, and it's going to have some snow. This train is really good. We've got chargers, and we've got free chocolate milk. Is freaking amazing. You can use all transport around Lucerne and beyond, all of it, and you just don't even line up to be able to go to these mountains. You just go, here's my thing, and then you go up. It's amazing. It is so good. Get one.
Thank you.
time going down that little slope. It was so much fun. But on the way, Kim had her tail pass in her back pocket. That's the one that we used to get all free transport, and that fell out and we have no idea where it is, so we don't know what's gonna happen.
But at least I'm up here now and we did video it, so I'm gonna like screenshot it, and if they ask like when you took it, blah blah blah, I'll be like, oh, I lost it, but here's like proof that I had one. So I would suggest, if you're traveling and you get a ticket, maybe just take a photo of every single one in case you lose it. So that's a good tip.
Unless it doesn't work.
Okay, so we literally said that thing that I lost it like 2 minutes ago, and I just asked the lady there if she had found a tail pass ticket. She was like, yep, got it back.
That is so,
that's so lucky. Oh my gosh.
Oh my
and
gosh. We weren't even gonna ask.
It's like, yeah, I was like, I literally asked at the last second before getting on this, and then she was like, yeah, so you had to like run around and get it. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Look at this view, guys.
This is amazing.
Come to Lucerne and go to Titla, I think that's how you say it.
Titla Mountain.
And see this amazing.
Oh my god, there's snow all year round. It's incredible.
Oh my gosh, so much fun. We had no idea about that. We had no idea that was here. We did it.
Oh, so much fun.
It's been one of the best days of my life.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
We were saying it's one of the top 3 days of all our travels so far.
Yeah, so we're telling everybody you have to come here.
Yes.
Have to. Have to.
Have to.
Have to do it.
We've come across this random passageway and we are taking it.
We don't know where it goes, but
it looks
like
cool.
Life is an adventure. We think it's just going to be to the main entrance, but we'll see. Chocolate milk we got at the train station, and this packet of chips that has blown up. I don't know how I'm gonna open this. Ooh, the air's coming out. Train to our hostel. What a flipping fantastic day.